proper story is supposed to start at the beginning. Ain't so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world got all twisted, leaving him stranded on a rock in the sky. He gets up, sets off for the bastion, where everyone agreed to go in case of trouble. Ground forms up under his feet as it points the way. He don't stop to wonder why. Finds his lifelong friend just lying in the road. Well, it's a touching reunion. He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant, in the calamity. That is surviving. No, ma'am. It's a gas fella, forced out from underground. Kid pops him good. An old repeater falls out of the sky. Ain't a gift from the gods, but it'll have to do. The security takes him from any thief. Special delivery. Gas leaves. More squirts start coming out of the woodwork. Smell of barley and spoiled blueberries fills the air. Good news is the emergency defenses still work. Bad news is they're aiming for the kid. The bastion's real close now. Oops.